Get back, I'll shoot! Get back! Get back! I'm not playing! Get back! Get back! Damn! Hand job! Where you come from?
All right, relax. Just tell me what you need.
Tell them cops to turn them. Tell them to take the guns off of me.
All right.
Tell them to take the guns up off of me.
Just take them off. Just take them off, guys. Throw your weapons.
You gonna get us out of here with that tight-ass Wolverine outfit on. Now let's make it happen, asshole!
Don't try to move now. You know we don't like backtracking.
Yeah, we highly opposed to backtracking.
My fault. Look, I'll just bring him out at night next time.
Oh, bring him out at night? No, you ain't gonna just bring him out at night next time. What, so the German Shepherd and the Pit Bull puppies can snatch the bag out of there and have empty diapers and cigarette wrappers and Snicker packages and tampon and Stay Free boxes laid all out in the middle of the street?
Yeah. Then the neighbors calling down to the plant, complaining.
Right.
Like we did it, talking about how we didn't do our job correctly.
And then we get complaints and warnings from our boss.
Then after the warning comes the demerit.
Right.
And when you get to 3 demerits, you know what happened then? A nigga lose his job!
Oh, God, man.
His house. His family.
Yeah.
Get kicked out the church because you no longer got money for the collection plate. They want you out.
Right.
All because you bringing out the garbage lady.
That's right. And I'm telling you straight up, man, if I lose my job, man, you gonna put on a little Evel Knievel suit and sell some dimes and nicks around here on a big wheel or something. You gonna get my money some kind of way.
Yeah. Then, because of our rock-hard bodies we develop from lifting trash.
Right.
We end up in the alley.
Right.
As prostitutes.
Right.
Yeah, that's right, you two.
I don't know about all that.
Yeah, it can happen. You end up in the alley with your shirt on, sweaty.
Yeah.
Selling it.
Right.
Not for money, just for a bite off the man's hamburger.
The point is we trying to make, don't mess with the Department of Sanitation, or you will come up dirty.
I wanna know your name. What's your name, baby? Mm-hmm.
Hey!
So good. I wanna know your name. Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Ooh, Duncan Hines.
I love you if I could.
Look at him. Skin just glittering.
Yeah. Lord have mercy.
Is that a luster silk? Look at her hair blow. Look at it. Look at the walls. Chocolate City, Chocolate City. That must be jelly because gems don't shake like that.
Yeah, I'm out of here. See you later, little man. Hey, look at here. Why don't you check your package? Got a little fruit hanging out in the noon.
Huh?
In the car, honey. Anyway, I'm out of here. Don't burn down my house. And put some clothes on, boy. This ain't Africa. What's the matter with you?
Hey, Kurt, what's up, baby? Mr. Astronomical Man!
Hey, Byron, Victor.
Well, you know I want to be just like you when I grow up. Wear the jeans with the whole sweater tucked down in the pants.
Oh, boy.
Now, man, all jokes aside, man, how the airplane engineering business treating you?
Never better, brother. Never better.
Never better, brother. Never better.
Cool, man.
Kurt is Uncle Tom, man.
Damn, so what you think about me, man, if you think he's Uncle Tom?
He damn struggle like you and me. That dude voted for Nixon.
You right about that.
Did you tell them?
What? Tell them what?
Hey, don't.
What?
Did you...
cute, clean, shaven, white.
Pigment challenge. Did you tell them that I'm white?
You're white? You're white? It was a joke, sir. I was kidding.
Yeah, sister, you funny.
Simon, are you okay?
Who are you?
Are you serious?
Why am I in Jersey?
Simon. Don't worry, it's gonna be great, okay?
All right.
I'm very sorry. I'm sorry, it was a bad joke.
So did you tell them?
No. I only told them the important things, okay? That I love you, that you're an amazing man, that you have a very cute birthmark in your left butt cheek.
You, You just didn't feel the need to mention that it's a Caucasian butt cheek. That was.
Simon, look. I mention it because I don't think it's gonna matter.
Oh, it's gonna matter. It's gonna matter.
We're fine, sir.
Hey, my man, Percy Jones, baby.
Oh, pleasure to meet you.
Man, look at this here, man. I like this, man. Nice, solid, strong grip. Wow, man, that's something else. Listen, you're doing everything you can to make my daughter happy.
Oh, no, Dad.
Hey, sweetheart. You can take that to the front door for me. Thank you.
No, you see, this...
Don't interrupt, sweetheart. I'm giving your friend a once over here. Hey, sir, don't stand like a statue. Take it to the front door. That's that square with a hole. Look inside, you see furniture. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Are you doing everything in your power to make my daughter happy?
I'm not sure if I am, but I sure like a crack at it.
Oh, how to drill you, man. I like it.
Hey,
young man, don't worry about it. Relax. What I figure, what, $30?
Dad.
Get yourself some candy or something.
Dad, this is Simon.
Simon? That's her boyfriend name.
That's right.
Well, who are you?
Oh, nice Weston Thompson, that's my cab. But if you're still down with me making your girl happy, I'm good to go.
Won't you just go?
Yes.
Alvin, get in! Stevie, what the hell is this? Is this stolen?
Stolen? No, Julio Raimundo hooked me up with this. I'm tight with him like that.
You ain't that tight with them. You tight with me. This is stolen. I ain't getting in.
Julio and Raimundo. Hook me up with this. I'm tight like that with him. It is not stolen. Alvin, get in!
It's stolen.
It is not stolen, man. It is cold outside. It's flu season. Get in the car.
You know me, man. I go through some cold. I ain't gonna stay in here too much longer, shit. Why you gotta be my brother?
Find it, baby.
I know you gonna get me in trouble.
I ain't gonna get you in trouble. I'm gonna rock this box in your ear.
Man, put the poop on him. 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 Keep it gangster, y'all. Keep it gangster. Keep it gangster, y'all. Keep it gangster, y'all. Keep it gangster. Keep it gangster, y'all. Everything is real when it's concrete and steel. Niggas pick your cap, throw a hat in it. I got to deal with this ball of confusion, world of illusions. We ain't losing, player, now we's winning. Praying every night when we sending paper chasing, grinning. While you still chasing
with the 159th Street Bridge hit in West Town, Mississippi.
It's Ice Cube and the Family Stone.
Send your way home, man. Who said anything back on? We got some business to take care of. Steven, I told you, man. Hey, just sit back and relax, man. You riding with something like a pimp. I'm something like a pimp. I'm something like supposed to be a pimp on the 13th.
Like a cold sip of soda while I'm banking down these back streets. Thanks for looking over. Damn show, nice to know. Fuck a four-leaf cloak. And thanks for this Range Rover. We get stank.
Look, Steve, pull a cover, man. I'm not doing it.
Nope. Look, man, I'm going straight. Just be knowing me. Pull a cover.
Now, you're ex-con, man. You just got out the penitentiary. You got $26 in your pocket. 25 of it is mine.
It don't matter. Pull the damn car.
I'm not pulling up. Get your finger out of my face.
You pull his car.
Get your finger out of my face.
Get your finger out of my face.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. The phone right now. He banging your girlfriend.
Give me the phone.
Papa Cholo, oh, it's so good. It's so good. It's not good, but you do your thing.
Give me the phone.
Papa Cholo, oh.
I think it was that little fuck Alvin.
Alvin?
Oh, that kid ain't nothing but trouble.
Stop playing, man. Make 10 G's off them a week.
10 G's?
Yeah. Plus they selling food stamps. I bought 160 the other day, but it was 80 bucks, something like that.
10 G's?
That's right.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Mr. Sheldon, what's happening?
How many times am I going to have to tell you don't open the potato chips until you pay for them?
You're going to have to tell me that all the time, because I like potato chips.
Mr. Sheldon, why you sweating me, man? I come in here all the time.
You're a nickel and dime hustler looking for the five-finger discount, and I have to keep my eyes on you.
And you know what? I'm going to start going to Dwight's, because you don't laugh at my jokes or nothing.
Dwight who?
Dwight around your lip. No, I'm just kidding, Mr. Sheldon.
Look, my woman gave me these numbers to play. 15, 30, 37, 38, 45, 47, 15, 30, 37, 38, 45, 47.
Just hurry up. I got customers to serve.
45, 40. All right. How much are you?
750.
750.
It's 50, not
750.
Mr. Shell, man, I'm gonna kick your ass one day, man. I seen you coming out of the nursing home the other day. I thought of bop, bop, bop. Quit coming in here, man. Hater, man.
Later.
Hey, I seen you at the club. Boom! Up in here, y'all gon' make it. Where these motherfucking bitches at? Man, this smell like, look at this, look at this little bitty bitch. Hey, little bitty bitch.
Hey, this little bitch, you better get up off of me. Where's my bitch?
Bitches,
well, bitches, you got the voice down, but those outfits no good.
What's wrong with my shit?
Homie, please, your Halloween costume. If you pimp, you broke pimp.
You know you fucked up, Woody, don't you?
Come on with it.
Baby powder? Smell that is. You changing diapers?
What the fuck is all this? What y'all three bitches want?
Tell them, powder.
We already got pussy here. Y'all come back later.
I'm about to knock you the fuck out.
I'm gonna do the knocking out. Come on with it.
Today, three masked gunmen apparently robbed the Prestige Bank on the corner of Broughton Alley. Early details were sketchy. However, police now believe that the would-be robbers who intended to set it off really never set it off at all. Authorities say that all of the bank's funds are intact and the only thing stolen were the bank's surveillance tapes. Sunday Carter reporting live from Center City, Philadelphia.
Surveillance tapes? Idiots. Surveillance tapes? For real. Surveillance tapes? Fuck.
It ain't my fault.
What, you trying to say it's my fault? It ain't my fault.
You don't want to have us go up in that bank in the first
what?
Place.
Bro, all I said was...
We keep the car running. We might as well all just go in there, you know what I'm saying? It's the three of us. We in and we out. All right?
What's up, man? Y'all looking at me like that? You ready for the money?
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay,
yeah,
then, let's
I
go.
I need a gun, though. I need
oh,
a gun.
Man, my fault.
Damn.
Yeah, you know what time it is. Oh, come on, man. Don't make it a homicide. Do what the fuck you told.
What you told me was perfect.
Turn around.
Hassie had the guard. I had the floor locked down.
Everybody be quiet. Don't say shit.
Give me this glass so I can see that paper.
All you had to do was
hit the safe.
Stop right there, Gooch.
What?
I could have sworn I heard you say.
Yo, get the tapes.
Why would I toss you the trash bag and ask you to get the tapes? Why?
You runs up in there like Billy the Kid with the AK out. At least I'm thinking you gonna hit the drawer.
Bet I'll be no book in the season.
Let's go.
So what you trying to tell me the whole time you was in the vault? You ain't see no money?
Come on, man. I got it, bro. I'm coming.
Come on. My adrenaline was running. I don't remember. I probably didn't see no money.
Yeah, even with the boy glasses on, you ain't see no money, right? That's because you play too much.
Yo, come on, open the door!
Damn, Hassie, what the fuck, man? Fuck, my bad, yo, my bad. They shoot me on the door!
Man, I should have
gave it to that fat bastard, man, and my shit was working right.
What's wrong with your shit, bro?
I don't know, man. I think the pin is fucked up. It's like, for some reason.
You can pull the trigger one time.
Come on, man. Stop pointing that gun at me.
Come on, man. I ain't gonna shoot you with the motherfucking gun. I know what I'm doing. I'm saying, if you pull this trigger one time, man, it'll shoot out every bullet in this clip.
Yeah, you can cut that fat bastard down, for real.
Yeah, I'll cut that fat bastard down. 10 more motherfuckers standing behind him, man. Shit. Me and this bitch now, we ain't got no damn ride.
And that shit was stolen anyway.
So what?
The only dude I know ride around in a stolen car for 2 years and act like he's yo.
Man, I ain't got time to be stealing cars every day.
Don't blame me. Blame your boy right there. He the one locked the doors.
Who? That's your boy.
That's your boy. He told me you let him move in here.
He said you told him he could move in.
What? Ask him.
You ask him. You bitching up about it, acting like I don't have a problem with it. I'll ask him right now.
Well, it ain't nothing to me, man.
Hassan, wake up. You. Wake up!
This boy, this better be.
What?
Saying, who said you could live here?
Y'all did. Damn.
You refer to me as the champ, boy. What is this?
I don't know. Hassie brought that bullshit in here.
Hassie. You see what I'm saying about this motherfucker? This is how we gonna end up, man. Smoke, shit, and sleep.
Yeah, what's up with this,
though? You got that knife? Open
this.
This
motherfucker heavy, man.
Did you order
this shit? Shit,
what is this?
What the hell that is? Oh, shit! What the?
I know this ain't what I think it is. Oh my God.
Hold on, man. I'll be dead.
Is this what I think it is?
Hold on. Whoa. Oh, I got to be motherfucking dreaming. This gotta be that. Hell yeah.
Oh, shit, I can't believe this.
Is it that thing? It's that thing.
Is it?
It is!
Yes!
Holy fuck!
Yes!
Holy fuck! Am I dreaming?
Yes!
No. This is too much like a dream. Where did this come from?
God sent that.
No. God, man. This what's on the box?
I don't know. But man, this is a blessing, man. We ain't had no money.
Damn. Oh, this some Kelly shit.
They sent this shit to us.
Shit, they sent it to us now. It's mine. Shit.
Mine's too.
Wait a minute.
Apartment 303. Oh shit. Dude, what? That's them Puerto Rican dudes across the hall.
We should have been and hit them. They was getting it like that. Mm. And I want that bitch they got over there.
You know what? We need to clean this shit up just in case.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it. I'm getting a new Escalade.
They're going to come over here for sure looking for this shit. They do. Tell them we took this shit back to the station. You
tell me, I'm selling ounces, quarter ounces, 8 balls, 50s, 20s.
Put the trash in that. You hear me right this time? Man. Throw the trash in that.
I hear you.
About 10 bricks.
It is 10 of them. Look at them. Solid.
3, 4. What's up with him? Hey, he's asleep, man. You snooze, you lose, man.
You know what, man? In fact, we'll tell him it was 3. We'll give him 1. We'll split 9. This is your boy anyway.
We're getting money. Hey, man. I know who we can sell this shit to.
Who?
My cousin, Chavo.
Who?
Chavoux.
Oh, I forgot about.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Your cousin?
Yeah.
But how come we ain't rob him?
Because he's my cousin, Gooch.
So what are your cousin? You robbed my cousin?
It was your idea to rob your fucking cousin. Now you gonna
sound... Well, you supposed to have some ideas to rob your cousin.
Shit, we ain't gotta rob him now. He'll buy all that shit.
Oh, yeah? How you know that?
Oh, man, trust me. The dude is a cocaine cowboy. He'll turn 10 into 20. I seen him do it before.
20 how?
Look, man, I used to work for him, right, about 2 years ago.
One time I had to re-up.
He tells me to pick up some acetone and meet him down in his apartment down in Puerto Ricanville. One of his bitches' cribs, I guess. I'm like, acetone? Anyway, I get there. The bitch opened up the door for me. It was so much dust coming out her house. I thought the fucking kitchen was on fire. She pulls me in quickly, locked the door. Now I'm getting nervous. I walk in the living room and who I see? Buddy.
Buddy, who is that?
Buddy. Buddy's his right-hand man. I've been around this guy and he won't tell me his name. So I just call him Buddy.
He won't tell you his name?
Yeah.
What kind of shit is that? You asked him?
Plenty of times. And the motherfucker still won't tell me his name. So anyway, where was I? Oh, yeah. I see Buddy knee deep off into a pile of coke, this high, mixing all this powder. Dust is everywhere. Shavu comes out the bathroom, starts pushing me back off in the door. I look around and see this machine. That's when it hit me. This motherfucker's making this shit.
Making it?
Making the shit. They done fucked around, hooked up with them Dominicans. Them Dominicans then showed them Reebok machines. They compressing the shit, turning two into four, and four into more. That's how I know they gonna buy them.
Good. He better. Plus, if he don't buy them, I'm gonna rob the motherfucker next week for sure. Call him.
Who this?
It's bro.
Oh, what up, man?
I'm what's up, man. Hey, look, we need to talk for real.
About what?
Listen, hey, boy, I got these bad.
Oh, hold up. Shh. Come on, dog. What's your language?
I know. I don't curse. Look, check this out. I got 10 bad bitches at the crib right now trying to fuck.
Huh? How they look?
Beautiful. And you gonna love them. They're your type of bitches.
Well, you know me, bro. I don't care how bad a bitch is. If she too old, I ain't pulling my dick out. You know that.
Man, they about as young as they come. You dig what I'm saying? Look, they have the ages of the bitches that you fucking right now. You hear me, Shavu?
Man, she's something, bro. How you get 10 bitches?
Because I get bitches. Look, check this out. If you and your boys, y'all trying to fuck right now, y'all need to hurry up and do what y'all gonna do. Because they gonna be gone. You dig?
Yeah, I did. All right, so keep him there. I want to see him. I'll be there in like a minute.
All right, dog.
What the fuck is that?
That's what's up. One. Cadillac. I'm going to have them crushed velvet seats in. I'm going to keep them incense in it. Everybody going to want to ride with me. And I'm going to say, nope. You wasn't fucking with me. I ain't had no money. Yes! I'm going to be clean and a bitch.
Now, you know what we got to do next, right?
What the fuck he say?
That was Shavu, man. Something came up. He said there ain't nothing gonna pop off till the morning.
Oh, ain't that a bitch? See, that's what I'm talking about. Now, what happened to that 2 hour shit?
I don't know, shit.
That's what I'm fucking mean, man. I'm glad I ain't let them motherfuckers take the package out of here.
Just be cool, man. Everything gonna work out.
Ain't no be cool shit, man. A lot can happen by tomorrow morning. This motherfucker right here might wake up.
Please, he ain't waking up.
I think the motherfuckers trying to set us up, man.
He's not gonna set us up, man. It's my cousin. I keep telling you, man. Now, look, if he said by tomorrow it'll be. Well,
what
I know.
Okay, cool. What if he say 2 hours? What do that mean?
That mean we celebrate, baby. You know what I'm saying? You know the little freak chick, Kara, right? Yeah, I'm going to call her and a couple of her little friends over. You know what I'm saying? Had them come over tonight, tighten us up. By tomorrow, we'd be ready, baby. We'd be done busted 4 or 5 nuts. We'd be ready to get that money, honey. Let me call her.
You know which one I like, that young Chinatown and shit.
We gonna bend her, spin her, and go up in her.
Tell me ain't no bullshit, man. Tell me no bullshit going on.
Hey, what's up? What y'all doing? Hey, why don't you get a couple of your little girls and why don't y'all swing through here and do something strange for a little piece of change?